Right, man, I'm about to start. Hey, what is up, you guys? It is M Gamer here, and today we're back with a brand new Fortnite 2 video. F that chapter stuff, we saying, I say 2. And today we got a Star Wars event going on. I'm not gonna be doing much talking, but without further ado, let's get right into it. Crap, I just got pushed off. What in the world? Hold up. Hold up now. See what's about to happen. Oh, somebody about to come out. What's going on?
Hello everyone in Fortnite,
hold on.
I'm Jeff Keighley, and this is an unprecedented event we've all gathered for. Millions of us from around the world for an exclusive scene premiere from Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker. As you've seen, there's a little bit more to today's festivities. Why don't you all use your favorite emotes right now to tell me how excited you are about this.
My favorite emote, man, I got many.
We see Demise, we see Dr. Lupo, Willy Rex, all you guys have gathered here. Luca4Gaming, welcome to this special event. For the first time inside of Fortnite, J.J. Abrams will be here, and we're going to show you as seen from The Rise of Skywalker. But wait, who's this?
Oh, hello, I am a stormtrooper, but I'm also a person. You saw me moonwalking down here. How is everybody? Let's emote! Let's all dance and emote!
We're all doing quite well, but I was expecting J.J. Abrams.
Well, he's in there. He is my closest friend in the universe, so I made sure he's good and in there. That was a kind of
weird trip up there. I was in the bathroom
the whole time. What happened? How did we land?
I don't know how you got on the Millennium Falcon in the first place.
Sneaky. Thank you for saying. I'm just very good at my job. Look at me, March. Look at me, March. You know what I mean?
You're an exciting star. Are you in the film as well?
I am. Oh, thank you for... I would love to plug my own film. It's Star Wars. I am in this film. I believe I did one scene. And JJ was so blown away by me in the background, he was like, okay, we're gonna keep putting you in. You're my closest friend. I'm inspired by you. That's what he kind of said.
All right, well, I hope JJ's actually, he's gonna be here, right?
I could bring him out. Do you want me to bring him out?
What do you guys think? Should we bring out J.J. Abrams right now?
Let's do the weirdest emote we can.
Bring out the man J.J. I want to see.
That's it. How am I possibly blowing a bubble through my helmet? That's what we have. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, J.J.
Okay, let's see what you're rocking with. Hold up, B.
Fortnite. I have never
I gotta admit, yo, that model is actually pretty clean. I ain't gonna hold you.
You look sick. That one time. You've been working at your legs look amazing, JJ.
I come to Fortnite, you know,
oh, my goodness. Everybody, move out the way. Damn, I can't even see you.
You could tell in your legs.
Amazing. I'd like to say hello to everyone in the world. Hola. And bonjour.
Oh, wow.
Oh, these guys are jumping non-stop, B, like some jelly beans.
No. This is me.
Oh, okay.
It's pretty amazing. JJ is live inside of the game.
Yeah, Sue, I'm not...
Oh, sorry, he's still going.
Okay,
yeah.
Keep going.
Hello. Okay.
Salam. Hey.
It's amazing that you could say these with such precision when your pants are so tight.
What the hell?
It's amazing to be here. Look at this. This is incredible.
Unbelievable. Say, never before have we had a live conversation inside of Fortnite.
Check my phone.
Yeah. This is unbelievable.
Everyone is dancing, emoting, having fun, and JJ, it's so exciting to have you here. Now, since we are in Fortnite, we're in this virtual world, anything can happen. And we might be able to change even who you are. So you look great as yourself, but what if we change you into...
That's what I'm talking about.
Whoa!
That's what I'm talking about. Thank you very much.
Yeah. And
dreams come true, my friends.
Well, your biggest dream of all could come true because you could become your friend here.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
No way.
Here's the thing about the Stormtrooper. Yeah. What is your identity?
FN143, that's my name.
FN143?
Yeah.
They're four digits.
The zero is silent. Oh my goodness, you just turned into... Is that my dad?
Yeah.
Dad?
Can you guys maybe do a dance together or something
like that? Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Three, two, one, let's go, Dad. Bump. Okay.
Oh my goodness, of course you had to pull out the classic.
That's cool. That feels good.
Oh my god.
Sure, yeah.
You guys are looking good. We can even turn you into me if you want, JJ. No one wanted to do that, but there you go. Anything is possible inside of Fortnite.
Two Jeffs, this is my fantasy.
It is fun being here.
Exactly.
The only thing is about FN143. I didn't know that you were going to be here. And
thank you.
You were a little bit annoying, frankly.
Oh, that's funny.
In the shoot. You kept wanting to do your soliloquy.
He's probably the only guy right here that's standing still. He's not jumping or anything. Damn, there was someone over there too. People back here, okay.
Just the stuff we wear on top, or is there more?
You guys
inside?
Jumping non-stop up in this
episode
bitch.
Episode 9 is 95 minutes of me doing that, if you want to check it out.
That's the big reveal. Well, JJ, you've been traveling around the world. Of course, the film comes out on Friday, December 20th. I wanted to ask you sort of, setting it up for all of us, what can we expect from episode 9?
Before I talk about that, can we discuss how good I look here?
Yes.
You look incredible. This is like BTS. JJ, I look like I'm in a band.
It's unbelievable.
Here's what I would say. The thing that is most exciting for me about Rise of Skywalker is it's the group on an adventure together, and it's full of crazy action and comedy and surprises, and I think it's pretty moving too, so it's hopefully it's good for everyone.
And of course, FN, your scene.
I'm in there. I don't know what's going to happen, but there's so many good scenes that I have in this one. I wonder which one JJ is going to show. I have no idea.
Well, JJ did bring an exclusive scene with us to see from the film. But before we do that, we want to do something kind of interactive with the millions of people around the world who are inside of the game. So you see those pads that are in front of the stage here? Well, they're going to come to life because we're going to ask you a question about what you think this scene is going to be that JJ brought exclusively
to Fortnite. Stand on the pad. You think is the right answer?
Four options. Move
oh
to
wow,
one
really?
like
some trivia type stuff. Okay.
Here, from episode 9. Let's see here. Everyone's locking
bro,
in their choices.
I'm not even a Star Wars fan like that. I haven't got your idea of the shows, films, or anything. So I don't even know.
Got the Jedi mind trick, Knights of Ren, and
I have no idea, B. I'm gonna just go with the Jedi mind trick.
Oh, look what we got.
Jedi mind trick, JJ. Everyone thinks there might be a Jedi mind trick in this scene. Are they right? Are they wrong?
I took a wild guess.
Wow.
The power of that. All right, well, here it is. This has never happened before, an exclusive premiere of a scene from Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker, which is in theaters on Friday, December 20th.
I am in this scene. Let's check it
out. Make sure you guys go see that if you're a big Star Wars fan.
Watch out for me.
Oh, they might show us the exclusive scene. Hold up. Shh. What the? Oh shit, what am I saying? What happened? That door froze. Yo, a live movie scene in a video game, B. How great, how intense is this?
Use race data.
Epic yard, outdid yourselves again, man. Oh, my man, stop jumping. I'm trying to look at this. I just got to move over.
Drop your weapons.
It's okay that we're here.
I feel like that's how it'd be when you try like a bootleg a movie. So much noise in the background, they must be jumping and stuff. Okay, this show's a little short, little scene. Okay, it was exclusive, so it wasn't much. They can't show us too much now.
That was
Got a surprise for the movie that drops next week.
Some of your finest work. Well, all you folks, Demise, we see Lupo. All you, show us your favorite emote about what you thought of that scene from The Rise of Skywalker.
JJ, you want to dance?
An emote? I just pronounced emo, but okay.
Two, one. Sorry, gotta warm up. Here we go.
I like my little Billy bounce, man.
How are you able to wiggle like that when your pants and your clothes are so tight on you? How could you even move?
This is how I roll.
I can hear the stitches breaking every time you wiggle. There I go. What's that here? Okay.
FN143. Thanks, everyone.
FN143.
It's amazing to do this for the first time inside of Fortnite. We are so excited about the film, JJ.
Thank you.
We'll see it, obviously, next time. And FN, we'll look out for your scene.
Thank you, guys. Right. Thanks so much.
In the movie.
I will be in the movie. Thank you.
Head out. All right.
Thank you all.
Well, thanks very much, JJ. Great to see you. We will see you again soon, hopefully inside of Fortnite. All right, off you go.
Oh, man, did the Naruto run back into the ship?
JJ, but before we leave you, we have one last question that is going to be a very important decision that everyone around the world makes.
Okay.
Tell us a little bit about you. The question is, what is your favorite lightsaber?
What a question.
My favorite lightsaber color? Well, my favorite color is red, so for me, I'm move out the way! I'm going with red.
All right, well, you've got, it looks like we've got red.
Red's always my favorite.
We've got green, and we've got blue.
Oh, snap, okay.
What's going on? I don't know. I've got a really bad feeling.
Oh, what the? Whoa, what is going on? Whoa!
I gotta go. I'm gonna see that I'm here. I'm gonna get in a lot of trouble. I gotta go on this bouncy ball.
Oh man, they start firing rockets out of nowhere. Oh, look, sorry, what's about to happen next? Oh, right into the galaxy. Oh, it's got mad dark.
At last, the work of generations is complete. The great
the hell? Are we flowing now? Oh, what's going on?
The day
we got dark as shit. Holy smokes.
The day of revenge. The day of the Sith.
Well, I have no idea what's going on, B, but something intense is about to happen. I can feel it. Oh, we even does a slow-mo. Oh, hitting me with that beam of light. Ah, there go the sun. Nice and bright. Oh, what the? Oh, but wait. Oh, we got lightsabers in this. Oh, hold up. We rock a lightsaber in Fortnite. Hold up. Oh, this is a dream right here. Oh, let's go, man. Hold up. Let's have a lightsaber battle, everyone. I'll give a... communication with games. I don't give a damn. I got a lightsaber right here. Let's go. Yeah, bro. Lightsaber battle right here. Live on Fortnite. Let's go. Hold that stupid. What the? I think everybody's going to the lobby there. Oh, man. This is fun, man. This is probably the best part at the end of the video, man. Alright, guys. I'm going to end the video right here. If you guys did enjoy today's Star Wars event on Fortnite 2, I got more Fortnite 2 stuff on the way, man. Stay on the look, be on the lookout for that, man. Leave a like to the video, subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell so you will be notified whenever I upload any new content. And until the next one, guys, peace. Don't hold that stupid, you not hit me. Oh, anyways, guys, peace.